Hi guys, today a video about this first part video about this item I found in the trash. So the second part will be the teardown, and believe me, it will be awesome. So it looks like a Bose compact audio system, but of course no, it is not a Bose. It is just a ripoff from Bose. So it is the lowest quality of an unknown Chinese made thing. You have, so first overview, it is a Sony Klein brand. Of course you find no info at all about this brand. It is a combo with a CD player, radio and clock. So you have no model number, it is just written Sony Klein. You have no serial number, and you have no country of origin. You have a regulatory warning sign here, ripoff from someone else probably. On the rear side, you have a very conveniently placed phone plug. So on the front side, you have a very, very dim LED display for the clock. And here for the CD player, you can barely read it. You have two speakers, kind of. On the top, the snooze button, the hour timer on the clock settings. So it is a design fail here, first design fail, because you can change the time just by pressing one button. So if you access the CD player and you press on the button, you will change your time. Here the volume knob, which is not working. In fact, it is immediately cranking to high volume. Here the radio and the clock mode between buzzer, radio and CD. So this is the only nice feature. And on this side you have CD player controls, the frequency control. So it is another big design fail, because all the FM range is over half a turn. So I will make you the demo of the failing volume knob. If I just touch the button, it turns to high volume. If I turn
et puis d'un point de vue financement, le compte n'y est absolument pas. Collé pas.
It is very bad, as you can hear. It is all shaking. And the design fail here is that this button is almost impossible to use. And very, very bad to me, by the way. I pick up, I think, not the half of the FM stations. Okay, so I will let you have a look to the CD player. It is a standard, regular CD drive mechanism. Nothing special here. Very flimsy cover here. So the thing is that the inside of this device is a total mess. It is incredible low quality. So as you can see, if I pull on this knob, it comes right off. There is some tape around here, I'm not sure why. And you can see the high quality of plastics. Same thing here, I believe. Yes, it comes in part this one. So they were almost loose, in fact. It is really a big piece of crap. So in the next part of the video, we will open the device and we will see the awesome level of electronics inside, because I have no utility to keep this thing anyway. It is just a pile of crap. I will not trust it, leaving it unattended, powered on all the mains. It could take fire or something, so I do not trust it at all anyway. Okay, so in next part we will crack it open.